Huge chaos and missed the drop kick to Johnny Swinger. Now Chaos Forward to the ring apron. Is he going to go up top? No. Swinger waits on him. Oh, the clothesline. The springboard clothesline from Kaos failed it. And he got the three count.
Nicely done. That's the way to get momentum on your side as you head into World War III. This young man, who just a couple of weeks ago had the World Tag Team title belt around his waist, uses that springboard into a lariat. Flattens Johnny Swinger, gains the victory here on WCW Saturday Night, and he's on to World War III.